there, it's Blackbright, and happy holidays to you. If first time you're passing my channel, you're welcome to subscribe, share, like, or dislike if you like. Anyway, I wanted to share this video I got about what it's like the day before Christmas, i.e. Christmas Eve. For me, I've just finished preparing the sorrel, I've baked a cake, I've seasoned all the meats and the fish, and my other half is going to do the rice and peas and the salad tomorrow, and yeah, probably have desserts. I've made trifle, and I've made what else did I make? Apple crumble, and yeah, and the cake. So that'll be it, really. You know, I've got the lamb rack, and what else have I got? The fish, no turkey for me. But anyway, let me show you what it looks like in Kingston, Christmas Eve, which is today, the day before Christmas. You can't get even in the road because where the marketplace is, they've put stalls in the marketplace, and this is what it looks like, courtesy of Burgerman.
Yeah, man, I'm Burgerman this man. Morning, see? Let me tell you something about Jamaica. Anything you want, see? I ain't nice streets today, you know. See all the wholesale in there, but that is street, it's a look. You can't see none of the road, you see it? You can't see none of the road. Every teeth of the road is black off. See it? Yeah, yeah, so nice. See that? You get all your good breakfast in the day of Jamaica. See it there? See it there? How well are you, Pat?
See it?
What do you mean? See it there? Good things them. And let me tell you. Hold on, I show you some more town. Down a town. See it, yeah? And the road where I walk, pan, you know? This is a road where I drive. Pan! Walk where I walk, man. I tell you, so down a town. Yeah, so nice. See that? You better get something for Christmas. Let me tell you. See it, yeah? Who want them ears and them nails do? Town, you have to come do it. See it there? Right in the streets.
And this is Kingston, okay? Downtown Kingston.
No matter the size, no matter the color, come down the ear, do the nail. Miss Diva, touch out your finger them. I'm going to tell them, hold them. See ya, downtown. You understand? See? In the street, cock up on your foot. I'm going to tell you, see there? We're going to look out for you. If you hear a turban, we're going to fix it. Downtown. Downtown. See there? We can't tell you not blonde. We can't, hey, any style you want. Don't at all. See that? Yeah. See that? Don't at all. We're going to fix you. Put all your eyelash. In the streets. In the streets. Now come. Yeah. I get this. Don't at all. I mean.
This is the hair salon, the pedicure, everything on the street.
But your hand too heavy. We have the hand cart them for carry the load for you. See it? Yeah, everything they are told. See there? Mobile, you know. Mobile market. Mobile market. Nicest place in Jamaica named Dungatown. I mean, if you tell you, you just relax when you're tired. Yeah? Dungatown with it. And don't worry about the security. Don't worry about the security. We have police a patrol. Although they can't get for pass. They might be taking them time. Come to, officer. Come to. Yeah. Can't get for pass. See me a video police a video me there. A video for video, see there? In my video me a video. A baby make a car lock me up, see there? Police a video me a video, see there? Big up yourself, officer. A video for video today. Yeah, a video for video. Yeah.
That's the police, you know.
See? I'm going to tell you, we're so calm.
Oh, maybe security, not the police.
You're tired when you're sharp. You just stretch out and get comfortable. Everything done at home. Yeah, man, I tell you, yes, so nice. Jamaica, nice. See that? You're not sleep when you're tired. I will tell you. But you're not easy. Get comfortable. Yeah, man, see streets, eh? Yes, so nice, man. Jamaica, nice. Yeah, so I fix up your ear, fix up everything. Yeah, man, don't act out. See nobody in the streets, everybody in the streets.
Yeah, well, I hope you enjoyed that little journey in Kingston, downtown Kingston, in the market. They've taken over the roads, and it's only a shame Maypen Market It got burnt down, I think, 2 or 3 weeks ago, maybe a little longer. Time flies, I never can keep up. But, you know, they must have lost a lot of business because it was just prior to Christmas. The whole of the market burnt down. So condolences goes out to all of the marketeers who have lost so much money and business because that it was burnt down. Anyway, that was a trip to Kingston Market, Christmas Eve. Hope you enjoyed it. Bye-bye.